And how about you, Rita?
I already talked.
Did you?
How about Ned?
How about you, Ned? You say something.
Hi.
Huh? What are you going to say? Huh?
Say hello. Say hello.
Hi.
Say hello.
Say hi, Ned.
Hi. Say hi.
Say something.
Hi.
2 years
hi.
Only, don't talk yet. Huh?
Say hi.
He thought the telephone, he put it to his ear. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Say
hi.
Keep it going. Very good, and as the sun sets in the golden west, we begin to realize that the year 1958 is upon us. This is the year of the Sputnik, which will probably take on greater significance as the years go by, the year latter part of 1957 being the year of the Sputnik. And it's interesting to note that the... That's right, and this will also be the year when we've broken ground, the new show will be completed. It's a rather... And that's right, Grandma Gert and Grandpa Ella are coming back to Elgin from California. Next year, we'll have them on the reel. It's getting to be quite an occasion to make these each year, and God willing, we should continue again January 1st, 1959. This completes the program for January 1st, 1958.
Good morning, yesterday. You wake up and time has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember the laughter and the tears, the shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between? Remember, do you remember the times of your life? While you may collect the dreams you dream today, remember, will you remember the times of your life?
So now, Dad, would you please, whatever comes to your mind, would you say something, Dad? Say something.
No.
Say something. You're taking a lot of wasted to tape. Come on already, Dad.
Yeah, you sounded like Charlie. That's right in my mind.
How about you, Mom?
I wish everybody a happy and merry New Year.
New Year's, yeah.
And I hope we should be all together next year. And everybody should be well.
But we have here with us tonight, thank God, for the first time for a long time, our visitors from California, Grandpa Al and Grandma Gert. I'd like to have, first of all, Al say a few words at this time. Here you are, Al.
Well, it's sure nice being with the whole crowd for this Christmas Day, and we hope to see a whole lot more of them and be with them and hope they stay well.
Here is Gert. Lenny went to get Jeffrey from Roy's house. He'll be back in a little while.
We're very happy to be with all of you, and especially with the Brodies. We've had a wonderful Christmas, and I hope next year we'll be here for good.
Thank you, Gert, and I hope that is true also. Claps in the background as everybody concerned. Now we will hear from Jeffrey, who will also sing a song. This was also done on the same evening, despite the efforts of the twins to screw up the works. All right, Jeffrey, go ahead and sing.
Jack-o'-lantern, I wonder if you know, when you are lighted, your crooked teeth all show. Jack-o'-lantern, you are a fearful sight. Outside my window, this cold locks overnight.
All right, now we'll hear from Mother. Mother, you want to say a few words before we sign off this Saturday evening?
All I have to say is it's been an exhausting evening.